I think really happy with where we're at as a team, but certainly real about it's still the infancy of the season. And we got better this weekend for sure, and we've also discovered some things that we've got to work on and clean up as we go throughout the season. To credit to Idaho State, I thought they had a really good defensive plan, and it fooled us for a long period of time, and I just kind of felt like we picked the pace up. And Sundays are always a little bit tougher just because of the fatigue level, especially early in the season. And credit to our players to regroup in the locker room and come out with a lot more energy in the second half, and the result was a really good 45 minutes of soccer. We were certainly more dangerous throughout the second half, and a number of our attacks came from winning the ball back after we lost it, and the ability to press them in critical moments. And I thought that that's a true testament of a team type of attack, is when we can win it back right away and go again. And I thought that that really helped us today.